You know, there's this club in Cleveland called Nighttown, right around the corner. This old hotel called the Alcazar. Just lavish Moorish architecture. So Cole Porter was staying there when he wrote Night and Day, and he was inspired by the architecture. The song kind of has that type of feeling throughout it. Classic tune.